be showing you a bear crawl bird dog combo move. So for this move, you are going to need two sliders, whether they're for carpet or they're for hardwood floor. I have little fabric sliders here. If you're on carpet, you're gonna wanna use something that's like plastic, so you can use a plastic plate. Kind of think through what may slide easily. If you are on hardwood, you can also use fuzzy socks. You will wanna put one on your hand though. So we're gonna get down into a bear crawl position. You're going to wanna make sure you have a slider underneath your right hand and a slider underneath your left foot. So as I come on down, we wanna remember that a bear crawl is hands underneath your shoulders, knees underneath your hips, toes are tucked, shoulders back and down. From here, I'm gonna press myself up, so I'm holding about 2 inches off the ground. For this bird dog, I'm now gonna extend my right hand, left foot, drag them back in, out, and back in. This right here is gonna have your core pull apart and you have to activate it to pull it back in. This is a very advanced move, so if you are not ready for the activation of pulling and pulling back, then just hold that bear crawl position. Hands underneath your shoulders, knees under your hips, hold, belly button to the spine. If you're ready, you go out and pull back in, keeping that nice straight line from your head to your tailbone. Enjoy, try that exercise, and let me know if you have any questions.